What is up, guys? Welcome back for another video. I haven't posted probably in a long time, but if you guys support Rangers, this video is for you. But I'm famous now. I was in TV because I was a mascot. It's very hard to become a mascot, and I was on TV. That is on my TV, and I saw all the Rangers players, and then all the crowd, and then it was so loud, so I couldn't hear a thing. But I'll play it.
They need to win tonight to be sure of making progress. Rangers of this is a recurring theme. They fancy winning a bit more of this Europa League anthem after the turn of the year.
Hello. Oh, where's me? I'm done there. Mom, I'm famous. Right. Where's me?
Let's go to team news. Philip Landa is injured and out for Rangers. Right. Nikola Katic plays his first group game. That's the only change from Hamden on Sunday. And of course, still no Stephen Davis, Ali.
No, they need to go in. I think that's clearly a blow.
That's Rob,
not surprised, but it's still a blow. I thought Rangers missed him at the weekend. He's been one of the top performers of the season. But there's the London boys that are asked to do the duty. I think I've even won him off the right hand side.
It's so good. I would definitely do it again if I get picked again. And I want to shout out for Rangers and Young Boys because they've done well. We just got one more point and I'm quite happy about that. And this is going to be the end of the video. And like and subscribe. And see you guys later.